Good afternoon, everyone. I want to introduce myself. My name is Vincent Palmieri Jr. Most people call me Vince. I'm a United States Marine Corps combat wounded veteran, recipient of two Purple Hearts. I'm the president and the founder of APCA, the acronym for Asian Pacific Community Awareness, a veteran-owned nonprofit 501c3 organization. I founded this organization when I came back from China in July of 2015. I had lived in China for over 14 years. When I returned, I realized how America has changed and how the Asian and minority communities were not kept aware of things that were happening in our city and our state. APCA's objective is to inform our communities, especially during election time. We want to keep you informed of the candidates that are running and changes in our laws and legislation affecting our daily lives. Unlike other organizations, we will ask tough questions so you can get to know who these candidates are. The second part of our YouTube page is about women in influence. Many women have been influential in our communities, and we want to let everyone know who they are. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank everyone who has viewed our YouTube page, and those of you who have supported our 1950s Rock and Roll Education fundraiser, which was a huge success. Our APCA team and I thank you for your support. Without your support, our event would have never been a success. I also want to take the opportunity to thank three great entertainers here in Vegas who stepped up and supported us. Paul Campanella, who sang the national anthem for us with his fantastic voice. In fact, I like to recommend everyone go to see him at the Italian American Club on October 30th, where he will be performing. I also like to thank Rafael and Ben, who performed for us during our event and brought us back into the 1950s and 60s, probably a happy time for everyone here in America. We will host more fundraisers for veterans, education, and the needy in our community. So we're going to ask you, if you like our page, please subscribe, please like our page, and you are welcome to leave comments. I want to wish everyone happiness, good health, stay safe, and don't be afraid to speak out. This is America. God bless you all.
Let the good times roll. burden be, and I am still in wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can reach. You